dressed as a cat spirit, I don't think I'd be scared by ghost stories or dark rooms. At least I hope not.